So now that we've studied the Italian Renaissance painters, we're going to use contour lines to make our own artwork, okay?
Okay.
Cool, let's go to work. Hey, nice use of contour lines, Samantha.
Thank you. Okay, thank you. I messed up right here.
Nice use of contour lines. That looks great.
Do you like my sketch I did?
This is your work?
Yeah.
You drew this?
Yeah.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah.
Why does it say Albrecht Dürer?